Okay, here we have the Haya Centurion with the Fly Sky controller. It's a 10 channel, hobby level, familiar to most users. So we power on and go through the basic controls. Best refer to instructions when you get the model. So to start, switch the tank on, we've got the transmitter on. Always transmitter first. Simple to start using switch B, up, switch C, down.
That's smoke. Switch on, smoke.
Switch the smoke off, put the boot back in neutral.
No, B down.
B down, C up. That's the smoke switched off. Back to neutral again. Lights. Switch down on C. Switch down again. Switch them back on. On. Off. The switches have three positions. They have a neutral and a control positions up or down. The drive. Switch B up. You'll hear it clutch in more. You hear it switch in. That's it now in gear to drive. Take it out of gear, switch C up again, leaving B. You can then take them both back to neutral. The tank will simply make its noise. And here's the sound of the engine. B down, C up, and we both back to neutral. We can start getting the exhaust coming out now.
Try it a little bit.
Lights off.